Do you know a deer can reach up to a maximum speed of 80 kilometers per hour? On the other hand, the tiger's speed is 56 kilometers per hour. But still, the tiger catches the deer. But how? If you see any video of a tiger chasing a deer, you will see that the deer keeps looking back repeatedly to check how far the tiger is. Looking back again and again decreases the deer's speed, and it becomes the tiger's prey. Looking back frequently is dangerous for deer, as well as for your investment portfolio. Let us understand how. Many investors keep checking the past performance frequently and keep changing their strategy based on past performance. When you keep looking at your equity investment portfolio to check the past performance, you might lose patience. And eventually, you will act on your fear and greed and make wrong decisions. Sensex has grown 500 times since its inception. But in reality, very few investors could build wealth from equity investments. You need to stay disciplined and stop looking at past performance of mutual funds frequently, so that you can get the best returns out of your equity mutual funds. Contact us to invest in suitable mutual fund schemes. Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.